Good. September 10th, 2012, this is our new ruggedized HT-5000. We're going to perform a drop test. The way we're going to do it is we're going to drop it on every face. Between the drops, we're going to do a test to make sure that it works. We're testing it at 1300 volts because our test apparatus, our HTT1, is not only designed to go to 5000 volts, but we'll get a good idea of whether the unit's functioning or not. Just for the first test, right now it's set up to pass. Now I'm setting it up to fail. So it's working correctly. Okay, we're going to turn it off and do the first drop test, which is going to be on the front face. Trying to do the hardest ones first, we don't waste a lot of time. Here we go. Back.
Lower.
Okay. Pass.
Yes.
Got a very iffy setup here. We think that was a pass. Let me just change the
run.
Yeah. Okay. All right. I'm going to move this a little bit further so we don't get a potential problem. All right. Now I'll set it up for fail. All right.
Okay.
Pass. I think that was just fine. Let's see. We'll do, we'll do this one first, then this one, then this one, then this one.
Okay.
So just like clockwise from noon. Alright.
Over there, because it's going to be this. Gonna be,
oh, that's right. Okay.
Okay, a little bit lower. Right there.
This is pass. Fail. Okay. Good. I just did this one, so this one's next. Right there. Adjust it because the variac is moving inside the box, and you just got to adjust it up to 12 again.
Pass.
Fail.
Okay, same thing. Here's the back. Here, drop them with that fix, right?
Yes.
Okay, so we hit it here first, then here, then here, then here. Oh, that's heavy. This is going to be
lower.
Lower?
Right.
Probably should have had a second table to put this thing on. Alright,
fail.
Just did that, right? So it's this one. This is gonna be the worst one.
There it is, right there.
Right there? Oh, that was easy. Well, that weight is right there. Maybe turn the timer up to like 20 seconds and just hold 5,000. More solid that digit is on six, not decent.